Before Pepe, my life had a lot of limitations to it. Having something invisible can be a little bit lonely sometimes. You can be around a lot of people, and sometimes if you're suffering or struggling with it, even if you're talking to a lot of people, they don't really know what you're going through. It was pretty difficult. I struggled to work. I was unable to do things like go out with my friends, go to the grocery store, and just get out of bed sometimes.
If you'd like to learn more about what we do at Animal Farm Foundation, please visit us at animalfarmfoundation.org.